As you said, his bio, one of the most established and cherished of Somali artists, and we're so incredibly happy that he's here with us today. Born in Mogadishu, he's a singer, a songwriter, a composer. Ahmed Naji has dedicated himself to the preservation, education, and promotion of Somali culture and music. His work has been highly influential for many Somali artists throughout generations throughout independence, the civil war, and exile abroad. Please join me in welcoming him very warmly to the stage, Ahmed Naji. I retire at this point and leave you in the capable hands of Professor Samatha.
We want to also introduce the other part of this wonderful team, wonderful man of many talents, but particularly with drumming, member of the famous Iftin group in Mogadishu, very famous. This is Saleh Ahmed. And he will set the tempo for all of this. Let me just say a couple of quick things and then tell you about the order of the proceedings for the rest of the evening. you know, I talked a little bit about virtuosity in aesthetics, virtuosity. There are many Somalis who, some of them now not with us anymore, some of them alive, but who play the most important instrument in Somali music, which is really the oud. And then the drums, and these two are really companions. And the flute, these are the three basic instruments in Somali music making. The fori, kaman, yedruban, yeah? Drums, the flute, and the oud. Ahmed Naji plays everything. but there are many who play the oud in virtuosic ways. But what is distinctive about Ahmed Naji, and you can listen to this tonight, is that he's the only one that I know who has the capacity to play all the strings at the same time if he wants to, each one of them making a particular kind of a tone. And then the mixture becomes almost, breathtaking, okay? So watch for that. Besides his other talents, he will also sing for us. What we have for you are 8 songs, but not all of them exhaustive because some of these are long. Those of you who partake of Chinese restaurants or Spanish restaurants, they have a dish, the Chinese, they have a dish called dim sim, right? Dim sim. So a little piece here, a little piece, taste. Yes. Or the Spanish called tapas, yeah? Tapas, lots of dishes, and the Turks have that too, a lot of dishes. So we're not going to give you one big dish that you can dig in and just feast on. This is tapas, yeah? Little pieces here and there, just to give you a taste of this. So we have 8 of those. And we begin with, most of this, Ahmed is going to do it, but we begin the first one. The composition is by Hassan Sheikh Mumin, the great playwright that I have talked about a little while ago. And originally, the song was originally sung by the late Mohammed Moghe, who was a brilliant school teacher, but also extraordinary artist. Ahmed will be singing. The song is called
Waxaan ahay waadiyada dugsiyada.
There we go. Okay.
Horta waa idin salaamayaa walaalayaal. Meel kasta nala daawanaya ummadda Soomaaliyeed meel kasta ay joogaan, gaar ahaan waxaan salaamayaa fanaaniinta Soomaaliyeed meel kasta ay joogaan, iyo dadka abaabulay Soomaali Weekna aad baan u salaamayaa. Waan ku mahadinayaa walaalkayga Samatar أحمد إسماعيل وأختي بضع ما نسرته وشقيني هستان بان قبل أبينا الله ونحريست إن موغي قادي تشري محمد موغي يعني إن يرنيق مقشينا يا أو سميي أبوان كاينة أستغن الله ونحريست إسمه شقي جني حسن شيخ مؤمن هستان وحا أفرت سنة لغي تشوغا كوحد ميزيق إذا على أيان أنه مضحوها صاحب كيك إن حذيدي iyo ina moogaysho la socdaan in xudeydiba ay xafiday anagane kooxdi baan xafisiyay muusiga haddana waxaan idinka maqashin anigu xusaayo ina moogay xasan sheekh muumin fanaaniintani oo waxna soo bareen ayaan marti soo sheegay professorka ayaan wax yar niga maqashinaya ama sadti
The second choice for us tonight, is this working? Yeah. The great Ali Sugule Allah unharisto. Yeah, Sameye, Miraha Sameye, Ma'alif Kwa Ali Sugule. And here's the original Kawaha Qadi say Waktigegi, Qadi Sijirte, and Mandek, my Muhammad Ahmed, Allah unharisto. Mandek, in my opinion, biased opinion, the best voice, maybe ever, yeah, in Somali context. Hesta waxa la yiraahda hidiyo hidiyo.
Waxaan idin xusuusinaynaa waayo waayo.
I know Higa, and one of the greatest Somali composers, for me, my favorite one, Hussein Awfarah. Allahu naharistu. Hussein aya hestan triyay midhega. Waha originally qaday, maybe the greatest voice of all Somali male singers, Muhammad Salewan Tuwa, Allahu naharistu. Amin Allahayo.
Oh, God. Thank you.
The last two songs, we go back to Ali Sugule, alone Harry Stewart, I mean, giant of a figure. Hesta Waha Layda, Haisegi Ahmed Najba, Heston Ali Usame, Ahmed Lahani, Usame Yotka, Waha Layda, Gurbai.
Hesta Lahani Gamusamin, Walla Hayaga Richibutiba, Lahani Kasuchina, Lakankola,
okay.
Walla Hayaga Richibut. Laki Makan Hammer Chugriba. لس غورسون واي قبلها يويلش غور كيف يراده
yes awesome
غور كمرك ويراده على سوق الله ونحريس يا وحان سمين غور باي مراهات كقبلن دونتر
yes
وحان لها المحل لس غورسون واي بنان شان لهاين الله قعما كان سوري لهاين اولو قنت كان قشان لهاين كنتين حرير ايو قرب ساران رئيب سنكرين قوغولان ولي قيد لارك قوغولان ولي قيد لارك كل كي ay gulton saden sidasa gurki kupay قبلي وحيلي رقي قزوز لي نغذين رقي قزوز لي نغذين إياقا قوب تحونا ديغي إياقا قوب تحونا ديغي قلبتي والبوا عروس قلبتي والبوا عروس قلبشنا هو مباهنه قبلي شب البيت انتان إذا جيت ما دري كي أحكي ميوك الرمي
الله بالي
أنا رقيق وحشي خبان رقيق وحشي خبان قبله ويعبان أيان الله قبله ويعبان أيان يا ما قذبتا إسكاله يا ما قذبتا إسكاله قفكا سحقو كيمي تدوينو كرتوضي النقا
I'm
Get down. Cooperio.